There it is. The other staircase.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. Oh, an artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself. Here, it's lovely.
That can't be.
It is.
Look, the other half of the vault key.
Now that we've made the key whole again, we should head back to the treasury. See what fortunes await inside. Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
Enemies down.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Kind of still does, in fact.
Thank you.
Incoming fire back here!
Take it off, man! You've got this!
Enemy behind you!
They still whine.
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that.
Scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
This will be of use.
Whatever you need, I'll create. Say one thing for Tyr. He's got taste.
Thank you.
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Defend the peace.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
There's Fjortalund's treasury. We can enter the vault now. We don't have the equipment for this. Dead on the throne.
Kratos!
Oh!
Here sits Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems... Curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Lan and all. Me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
These are the Valine schematics, eh?
You know of him.
Aye, one of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
Another coal raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.
Cease their whining. Thank you. cursed wolves.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you, Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Steady your guard!
talking about? Blame the gods for the death of her family, and has been haphazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.
Another coal raider camp. We should do something about them and put your wolves at ease.
The one who captured the wolf. before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
Still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Kratos.
Good girls. Oh.